I consider myself a spiritual person, but not as related to a god. More as related to, what's that? The earth and the trees and stuff like that. So to be in a park with trees and forests, I will find spiritual. Or I will go, again, just outside of Hounslow, there's a very ancient tree called the Ankawick Yew, which is thousands of years old. I will go and sit there.